Hi, I'm Jan Rezam. This is Social Media Minute. 2 months ago, Facebook announced at their F8 conference that they're launching the Facebook Messenger bot. Now, they've launched a fairly simple send and receive API for companies to be able to build their own new apps. But one thing's for sure, Facebook's just launched that functionality so far. They're approving these bots out there. But there's one big problem. The Messenger API that they published is actually quite behind most of the more advanced APIs on the market. For example, if we compare this to Kick or Telegram messengers, it's far, far behind. For example, in Kick and in Telegram, you can actually go and do a group chat. So you can invite the bot into a group chat, which has many functionalities. You can also actually build up an e-commerce experience where you go to an actual HTML5 page, quick click something, go back to the messenger experience, and into that messenger thread, whatever you made as an action there goes back into the thread. Another great thing is identification. You can actually identify people when coming in and out of chats in a unique way. This is something you can't do today with Messenger unless you start putting in Facebook Connects on those detail pages. So from the most advanced out there, probably it's sort of Kick, then Telegram, and then other bot applications, Facebook Messenger is surely the most penetrated. And what we would like for Facebook Messenger to do is obviously catch up with these so we can build great experiences. And obviously, dear Facebook, please make sure you add WhatsApp bots, because we need the Messenger and WhatsApp bots all together. Thank you very much. I'm Jan Rezab, and subscribe to our Social Media Minute.